The debt interest payment last month alone was 9.4 billion. That's the entire budget of the Ministry of Justice for 1 year. And that was the debt interest payment for 1 month. We're screwed. I mean, that's incredible. What is the government going to be spending money on? Where's it going to get the money from? It's going to have to borrow it at increased rates. And what's it going to spend it on, which will possibly be inflationary, as we were hearing too?